Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the top cover and wireless module. Removal. Important: make careful note of the routing of the display panel and wireless antenna cables for later replacement. Disconnect the display panel cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the wireless antenna cables from the routing channel on the base enclosure. Remove the two 3mm P0 Phillips-head screws that secure the display panel assembly to the base enclosure. Carefully lift the display panel assembly off of its alignment pins on the base enclosure and remove. Replacement. Align the display panel hinges over the screw holes and alignment pins on the base enclosure, and lower the display panel assembly into position. Important: ensure that the wireless antenna and display panel cables are free from being pinched between the display panel assembly and base enclosure. Replace the two 3mm P0 Phillips head screws that secure the display panel assembly to the base enclosure. Route the wireless antenna cables through the routing channel on the base enclosure. Connect the display panel cable onto its connector on the system board.